I love how my double-sided mounting tape allows me to recreate a mirror like this on a budget. I pull off the front side and stick on my frame for an easy, renter-friendly DIY.